Okay, I was just going to change a little bit of my setup, but I just really, and put this back at least, and I realized that I needed to do a Panda palette update. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a very quick update on my Panda palette. This is a collab with the Pantastic Ladies, as I have always said in this series this year. The theme is Panning Solitaire, but I have taken it to another level and to do my own thing, basically, because it's not really a single duo and trio and so on anymore. Basically just franking shadows. But I really want to share with you where I am currently. I do think there are some progress, but the progress is so minimal because I had 3 weeks of vacation. This is the last weekend in my vacation, and then I go back to work, and the progress is just very minimal. I don't think you can see some progress. So let me show you guys where I was last month with my eyeshadows. And this is where I am now. So as you can see, then there's not that much of a difference in this palette. Let's just go through them, shall we? This is my single shadow that I have repressed into the green, so it's not really there. It was a cream white shade. I'm using something else now. My duo are these two shadows right here, a rose gold that the rest has been into this one, I believe. And then the Toby I have not cared for. I haven't used it. Some of the rose gold is in this pinky shade down here, which is a franking of this one and a hot pink. And the taupe that I could, so I could head pan, is in this purple shade with another purple and a hot pink. So I have used these two a little bit. I think you can see the most progress on the pink. The green has a dip in it now. There, you can see it there. So that is pretty exciting. And then my trio is Catrice shadows, single shadows. This one broke on me last time. As you know, Felix dropped this bad boy. The remaining of this is in a bronzer that I have re-hit pan on recently, and these two I haven't used, I don't think so, maybe once or twice, but nothing major. I am focusing on the three franking shadows because they are part of something else, but also the other shadows, basically. That is my shadows. I hopefully can have a lot more damage on the pink one by next update, which will be so exciting because then I can officially call the, well, no, I can't officially call the rose gold done because the green is not done. Well, I have a franking less, and then maybe I can do something with this taupey shade, maybe. So that is my update for Panda palette. I know it was really quick and not that much info, but that is just where it is right now, and I really enjoy it, and I use it almost daily. When I go back to work, I will use those three shadows much more consistently. Maybe I can even use the Toby shade more consistent. Yeah, it's not always that I feel like a green, purple, or pink look, even though I have almost all of the shades on today, not from this palette, but from the palette bingo. But yeah, let's just end this video before I ramble on too much. Check out Erin and all the other ladies from the Pantastic Ladies that are doing this collab this year. They are amazing. They are doing amazingly better than I am, basically. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a like, subscribe down below if you're new here. I do a lot more pretty pants on my channel, and I hope you want to be a part of it. And until my next video, please take care. Bye.